Catherine I was also known as Yekaterina Alexeyevna. She was born on April 15, 1684, and she died on May 17, 1727.
She was the Tsarina of Russia from 1725 to 1727.
She was married to Peter I, also known as Peter the Great. She was originally his mistress, but after Peter I divorced his first wife, she became his wife.
She was then crowned Tsarina through Peter I.